Anyone excited? Or does anyone have plans? I know in, I think, Korea. I apologize if there are any Korean media listeners who are gonna yell at me and be like, that's so wrong and you're dumb. But like a day for like single people and they eat jajangmyeon and I don't know, but I think that's, I don't know, fun. Not like, I guess not fun if you're lonely, but fun if, I don't know, you have a day too. But what does everyone think? Still a day where you can like treat yourself and you can, I don't know, buy yourself flowers or chocolate or any other mushy thing that people usually get people, a plushie, or go out to dinner with yourself or your family or something. I don't know, I just feel like it's a free day to treat yourself and do good things for yourself or even just like your family or something, so you might as well do it. Christmas, hopefully. Kind of like a second birthday, but like a diet birthday. It's like a birthday, but not as, I don't know, celebrated as a birthday. And it just celebrates the day that your adoptive parents have gotten you. So I don't know if everyone who's adopted gets it, but I did, or I do, so. But Valentine's Day is just like a free day where you can like buy stuff. Also, the day after is discount chocolate. So, you know, I personally can't have any because dieting. But I hope you can. And you can gorge yourself on chocolate and rent whatever movie you want and eat pizza. Put flowers in a vase or a vase and be happy. You know, Valentine's Day doesn't need to be sad. And I don't know. When I was younger, I used to think it was sad and pointless because it's only a day for people who are in a relationship. But I'd like to think I'd grown up some. George Washington's birthday is the 22nd because that's my birthday. Ta-da. So I am a young gal. I'm turning 19. So that's the whole thing. I'm excited about that. I am gonna be, I think I've talked about this like multiple times, but I'm gonna be moving in with my summer, so that's gonna be fun. And I don't know, I'm kind of excited. I share a birthday with my brother, who is coincidentally not adopted, and he wasn't related to me by blood, so he's not a twin, but we have the same birthday. Yeah. should know.